5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And we have liftoff.
The beamed energy thing is interesting. I think it is a worthy area of research. So I think it's worth trying to make something work. Try to get something to orbit or a really high delta velocity with beamed energy, and see how well does it work in practice. I'll state some concerns, but these concerns are not meant to say that we shouldn't work on them. I preface it by saying we should work on it. I think there are some scaling challenges with beamed energy. You have to say, what's the actual power output you need to send, say, a Falcon-line class vehicle to orbit? And it's a very, very big number. Like, you start needing, like, whoa, we need, like, the power of, like, the Eastern Seaboard, to sort of send something Falcon, they call it Falcon Heavy class, you know, what do you need to send something like that to orbit? It's really a huge amount of energy. Or a huge amount of power, to be precise. Like, it's actually... The power level you need is arguably not that much on an energy basis, but you can't like tell everyone to turn their lights off in Florida. So then you need like a huge power plant or a huge capacitor bank or a huge high power density battery array. So I'd like to see how this, you know, how well does it scale, and then you say what's the cost of that the huge power plant and the huge laser array and that kind of thing, and how does that compare to the cost per unit mass if you just carry your own oxygen with you and have a lower ISP and don't do any of those things?